Exercise 5.2. Find the equation of the parabola. In each of the cases is given below. The first subdivision, focus 4, 0, and then directrix x is equal to minus 4. So the first subdivision, the given information, that is called the focus. Focus 4, 0, and directrix x is equal to minus 4. Directrix x is equal to minus 4. So the directrix equation is, this is the directrix equation, and the fixed point and the point on the plane P of x, y, the fixed point should be fixed point is equal to focus S of 4, 0. The equation is x minus plus 4 equal to 0. This is M. Okay? This is the directrix sum. This one the directrix sum. So directrix is M. That is a M strike line. Next this one P. Any point on the plane. That is the P. P is any point on the plane. Next one S. S is a fixed point. That is called the focus. By the definition of conic. So by the definition of conic, SP divided by PM equal to E is going to 1. Why? Because this is a parabola. So parabola, since E is equal to 1, that is a parabola. So C equal to 1. So SP by PM is equal to SP divided by PM equal to 1. This one cross multiplication. SP is equal to PM. SP equal to PM. Squaring on both sides. So SP the whole square is equal to PM the whole square. Okay. SP the whole square is equal to PM the whole square. So next is S. S is a fixed point. Next P is a point on the plane. Any point on the plane. Okay. This is X1. So X1, Y1, X2, Y2. That is the formula. This is the distance formula. This is the root of into X2 minus X1 the whole square plus into Y2 minus Y1 the whole square. So that is equal to, this is a P is a point, any point on the plane. M is a directrix, that is the equation. So the distance between one straight line to point, the distance between straight line to point, so apply to the point, that is called X plus 4 the whole divided by root of into 1 the whole square. So X minus X2 minus X1. X2 minus X1 means X minus the focus point. X minus X1. 4 the whole square plus into Y minus. Y minus 0 the whole square, that is equal to X plus 4 divided by 1. So this one squaring. This is also square. Why? Because SB the whole square. So root square should be cancelled. X minus 4 the whole square plus into Y square is equal to X plus 4. Okay, wa? This one A minus B the whole square formula. So X square plus 16 minus 4X. X square plus 16 minus 4X plus Y square. Plus Y square is equal to X plus 4. Plus Y square is equal to X plus 4. Now, so this is also square. Okay. So this is also square, this is also square. So A plus B the whole square, X square plus 16 plus 8X. X square cancel. Okay. Next, in the remaining values move to right side. First of all, Y square minus 4X plus 16 minus 16 minus 8X, that is equal to 0. Plus 16 minus 16 cancel. Now Y square minus 4X minus 8x, that is equal to 0. 4x minus 8x. So y square minus 12x, that is equal to 0. So therefore y square, that is equal to 12x. That is the parabola. Is here is a parabola. Y square is equal to 12x is a parabola. For this one, x square plus y square minus 2ab, that is 8x. Okay, the last time put in 4x, So this one 8x, this one 8x, this one is also 8x. 8x plus 8x equal to 16x. So y square is equal to 16x. That's all. It is called a parabola.